As we near the 2 month mark, I want to take an episode and address the question of why I vlog. I want to start off by going over some things that some people have told me that I think is funny. Like, there's been times where I haven't seen someone in probably a year, but they're watching the vlog daily. And so to them, it feels like we see each other every day. And it's just really funny to me that someone I haven't seen in like maybe a year or two feels like we're best friends because they watch me on the vlog. It's just funny. I've had someone literally get reality in the vlog messed up before. So someone thought in real life that I told them something. I was like, I've never told you that. And they're like, oh wait, no, I heard you tell me that in the vlog. They literally got reality and the vlog mixed up. It just made me chuckle. I've heard a lot of people say that, you know, every morning when they go to work, they watch the vlog. It's the first thing they do, which is kind of encouraging. You must love your job. I also heard this one from several people, that every morning when they go to work, they watch the vlog, but they watch the vlog without audio because they're afraid that if they play the audio, they might get caught, and so they don't want to do that. I just find that funny that someone would actually want to watch me without audio. It's kind of a compliment and kind of creepy. People have told me that my videos are a conversation piece. If they're in a group and they need to start a conversation, they can talk to somebody else about what I've done, which is kind of fun. You know how like when kids go to bed, like, you know, you'll read them a story, you'll read them a book or two. I have somebody that I know that they get two books before they go to bed, you know, that the parents will read them before they go to bed. And the kid has been begging to watch my videos. So the new like negotiation tool that they have now is that you can read one book and watch one John Fisher video. I just think that's absolutely hilarious, and I want to say thanks for doing that, and thanks for letting me be a part of your child's life. The honest truth is that the majority of my day I spent in front of my computer editing, doing admin things, working on the business. And so this gives me a fun outlet to try new things, get out of the house, make sure to invest in my relationships. It's been a fantastic decision. Thanks, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Also, in case you're interested in how I've set up my camera rig right now, here, take a look. Not a big pile of logs.